Hello, Klaus here with a super fast video. If you have updated to DaVinci Resolve 17.4 and have done or used the new keyer, you might have seen there is a little bit of a problem. I did a key of this girl here. So if I go into the inspector and I want to make this smaller, I'll go into the zoom. And as you see, it's going to zoom the entire frame down, and that's not necessarily what we want. So I have a solution on how to fix this. In fact, I have two solutions how to fix this. So let's just take the first solution and go into the effects, into open effects, and we need to find our transform. In fact, we can search for it. So here we have our transform tool. We're going to add that onto the green screen clip. Going up to the effects, I'm just going to make this 3D here smaller so we can actually see what we're doing. Going into the transform, and here I have a zoom position. So now I can zoom it in, out, as I please. As you see right here, and I can move it around in the different positions if I want to put my green screen key another place. So that's the first method. The second method is actually even easier. It's just to go to the clip, right click, and to make a new compound clip. I'll say okay. So now I can do the exact same thing. I'll zoom down my effect here, and now I can move this around like I want to. As an effect, I can also use the transform here. So it's way easier to move around than using the controls over in the inspector. So that's two ways of fixing this issue in DaVinci Resolve 17.4 update. Hopefully there will be a bug fixing round in the next little update for DaVinci Resolve, and some of these bugs will be corrected. Anyway, hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out, and if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.